Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over automatic replies. Have you ever been on vacation or out of the office because you're sick or for some other reason, and you would like to automatically respond to any of your emails that are coming in? Well, that is a feature in Microsoft Outlook called automatic replies, and I'm going to show you how to enable that today. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So if I'm in Microsoft Outlook and I know I'm going to be out of the office, it is really simple to set up an automatic reply. First, I'm going to go to File, and I'm going to go down here to this button that says Automatic Replies. And up here, I'm going to send an automatic reply. And it's usually good to set a date range on this because you don't want to send an automatic reply indefinitely. So I'm going to say from today at 10 a.m. until tomorrow at 10 a.m. And I'm just going to type in a message right here that says, I am out. I'm just going to keep it simple for our demonstration today. But you could make a really nice message in here. As you can see, you have all the formatting tools. You could say, I'm out of the office. If this is an emergency, you can contact me at this number. Or you could say, I'm out of the office. Here is another person to contact in case you have an immediate need. Or whatever you would like the person emailing you to do. There's also this button down here for rules. And if I hit add rule, I can create some rules in here. So if I get a message from, say, my boss or say a customer that I've been really, really wanting to hear from, I can create exceptions for a few people. If you look down here, you can actually forward the message to maybe another email account that you are checking while you're on vacation or you're sick. You can send back a custom reply and let them know, hey, you're on vacation, but you're on my list and I will probably get back to you before I even return to the office. Something like that. So I just wanted to make you aware that these rules exist and you can create exceptions within your automatic reply. But for now, I'm going to cancel out of here and cancel out of here. And I'm just going to keep the standard automatic reply for all emails that are coming in. So I'm going to hit OK. And hopefully you notice that this section of the screen has turned yellow. That means that my automatic replies are enabled. So if I go back to Outlook, I also want to show you that this yellow bar up here also is turned on when you have automatic replies with this button up here that says turn off. That way, when you have automatic replies turned on and you open up Outlook, you can remember that you have turned those on. So when you come back in the office, it's as simple as just clicking this button that says turn off, and those automatic replies won't go out to people anymore. But for our purposes today, I'm just going to go back to File, Automatic Replies, and I'm going to turn those right back on and say okay. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, in order to show you how this works, I need another email account that is not the email account I'm logged in right now on Outlook. So I'm just going to go to my junk email account over here and I'm going to send a message to my Outlook account and I'm just going to type meet, and in the body, I'm just going to write, can we meet? And I'm going to hit send on here. So if I go back to Outlook, I can see that I have received that message that I have just sent. And if I refresh my junk mail account, I can see that I have, in fact, received the automatic reply that says I am out of the office. So hopefully that gives you an idea of how the automatic messages work inside of Outlook. So one more thing I would like to show you is, not only can you do automatic replies on the desktop version of Microsoft Outlook, but you can also do them on Outlook.com. So if I hit settings, I can just type automatic replies and click that option. And I'm brought up to a very, very similar automatic reply window. If I turn this on, then I can send replies during a time period, and I'm going to set the same time period here. But there are a few extra options you have with the online version of Microsoft Outlook. You can block your calendar for this period if you're sharing your calendar with someone else so people know that you're on vacation. You can also automatically decline any invitations that come in during the period that you are out, so you don't have to worry about responding to any of your requests for meetings. And you can also decline and cancel any meetings that you have during this period. Also, there's an option down here that says send replies only to contacts. So if you're receiving emails from outside of your contact list, you cannot reply to those. And here is where I type the message, and you can see that I can format it just like I can format it in the desktop version of Outlook. If I wanted to keep this automatic reply, I would just hit the save button, but I've already demonstrated how that works. So for now, I'm just going to hit the discard button. So hopefully that gives you a good overview on how to use automatic replies within Microsoft Outlook. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below, and I hope you learned something today and look forward to seeing you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.